Right, so sumo bit of high pull. We're gonna go wide stance, okay? Like a sumo. We're gonna have a kettlebell. We're gonna drive with the legs to initiate. So drive with the legs, hit hip extension, and then finish the pull with the arms. Okay, be careful not to hit yourself in the chin, it does happen, okay? So from here, leg drive, hip extension, arm pull. Hinging it back down, I'm squatting it back down, back into that same start position, okay? So I don't want to see... Okay, I'm reversing the exact same movement pattern that I did going up. So I'm getting extension, I'm reversing it back down, back to that same start position. So really be aware of your back position.